Man accused of building several bombs at his home in Alfred will be in federal court this morning.
Robert Infante is charged with several crimes, including possession of a destructive device. Our News 8's Dave Guthro joining us live from U.S. District Court in Portland with more on this story. Dave?
Well, good morning, Norm and Shannon. That's right. 47-year-old Robert Infante faces a variety of charges stemming from an incident in late June that led to his indictment by a federal grand jury last week. Now, he called Alfred police, from his home in Alfred on June 25th to report a propane gas explosion at his home. He told police he had injured his hand filling his butane lighter. Infante refused ambulance service and drove his car to Southern Maine Medical Center in Biddeford. Now, at the hospital, police cordoned off Infante's car and retrieved five pipe bombs. While Infante was in the hospital, federal authorities also say that 12 pipe bombs and more than 100 marijuana plants were found back at his house. Soon after, Infante told investigators that he had actually injured himself while using explosive powder. Now, Infante has been in and out of federal prison since 1987, including a conviction in 1989 for possessing a destructive device. That's the same charge he faces today, along with other firearm and drug charges. We'll, of course, have full coverage of the arraignment tonight on News 8 at 6 and on WMTW.com. For now, live in Portland, Dave Guthro, News 8.